Anybody home? Okay, good.
How could you do such a thing?
Now, Miss Porter, as I told you, I was not aiming at the gorilla.
You are not to go near the gorillas again.
Oh, because of one mishap. Come now.
I mean, all I did was point a gun at it. Well, they're mad. Especially Goofy. Goofy's so mad. Did his fucking head just clip through the tent?
Blasted gorillas. I'll hunt down every last one of them. I'll track them down somehow.
Oh god, I'm so full of fucking darkness right now. God damn it. You know, you could just take away the gun, like, that would help. Just not have him have the gun. And at that point, he's just a man.
Heartless.
No, that's a gorilla sword. Come on. And it just fucking disappeared. Okay. Guess that works. Now, these monkey heartless are kind of annoying because they block a lot of your attacks. And then they cheap shot you. Just try to keep that in mind. Man, they just have all kinds of gummies. So at this point, we have to save all the gorillas. Because Clayton, being a fucking asshole, lured a bunch of heartless to this place. As happened. I mean, that one time you're on the bus and the guy's yelling at the bus driver, a bunch of heartless show up. Happens every day. I don't even know where that gorilla was, but I'm glad to help. Fire, G. Quit fucking monkeying around. Overhead swing, overhead swing, overhead, come on, die. Please, thank you. Aeroga G. Who makes up these names? I think there's actually some need to get up here. I like this one. Some mega potion. They give a lot of mega potion at the beginning, Jesus. At this point, high potions are like overkill. Well, we'll save those for later then. No, yeah, I'm not even getting anywhere near you. Because I kinda never want to see you again. Well, ultimate weapon grinding, it's... I mean... The end result you get for it is very satisfying. But getting there is just the worst. Well, not these fucking things. Those pink monkeys, they drop banana peels, and if you hit them, you just lose a bunch of money. It's just annoying, so please just stop. Thank you. Okay. That's probably nothing. Yeah, I forgot what I'm supposed to. Oh, wait. Is that it? Can I do the thing now? No, I can't. Okay, well. Screw it. I don't know what you're supposed to be interacting with again. I think the last gorilla is back at that treehouse. Just a whole bunch of back and forth. Sora, could you? No, don't. Sora, please. Please. No, okay. I need to calm down, think about my actions. This place just has a whole bunch of dead ends that you think are the right way to go. Then you're just supposed to like try and take the first left at the fucking vines. Level up. There's more gummies. Another aerobic G. Now I forget what all those things do, but once we actually get to building a gummy ship, it'll just tell us. Hey, I spy a chest. I can't open it because there's fucking Artlass around. I'm pretty sure it's the ones up in the actual house. Surprise! You expected me to come through the door, but I came through the window. Now my friends are gonna help me, right? Donald, Goofy, where the fuck are you? Oh, there he is. Keep the camera off of him long enough, they'll probably just pop back into existence. Yeah. Get out of here. Donald died again. And I think that's actually the last gorilla. At least I hope it is. But from the way that ended, it doesn't look like it. And I'm kind of running out of place to go to. And this is a mega potion again with the freaking mega potions. So many. Well, that's not good. Yay, happy jolly fun times. Not his pipe. Okay, really? Whoa, that was a very fast transition. I'm still going to freaking die. Just get out of here. Please? Whoa, what the? These sound effects, man, they are. It's almost like they're peeking. Oh, there we go. We're getting the haven. Ow! Whoa, wait, what? Oh, he leveled up from the tech points. There we go. I'm getting max HP up. Nice. And we still don't have scan, though. Oh man, I need a vacation. Wow. Can't believe we actually killed him. Just take one of his teeth. That's a fucking memento. Why don't they just go into the tent? They're like fucking vampires. They can only go in if they're invited. Oh no! Actually, they have to go back and help them? I don't. Wait, can. Is that even what we're supposed to be doing right now? Hang on. Oh, yeah, it is what we're supposed to do. Jane near the treehouse. Well, that's just weird. Let's go investigate. Oh no, not you guys. I'm not bothering right now. I need to go.
Tarzan!
Jane! How'd they get those to grow like that? I mean, if you say so. Just hit them right or light like them on fire. Okay, you light them on fire. Okay. Oh no, that's not. It's fucking this thing. Those aren't fruits, those are fucking flowers, you dingus. Hit the giant eggplant, or whatever this fucking thing is. It's a fruit of darkness. Yeah. Did he? Does it look more like a fucking heartless Slytherin in there? Okay. I have done so many freaking laps of this freaking jungle, it's ridiculous. So what, when you're a kid you don't notice? But then you start noticing like, oh no, they're just having repeat areas because that takes more time and that needs more game. Oh god, this is execution?
No!
Aw. Wow, really? That did it? Just no? Please don't hurt the animals.
Clayton!
Not Clayton!
How could you?
Not Clayton!
Sure about that? Looks like him. Oh. Although he is kind of just yelling. If you don't mind, I'm going to hit you with this key to get rid of your darkness. I have a gun. I mean, I haven't really used it yet, but I have it. Is that supposed to stay up there? You think gravity would, like, pull that down? I don't think that's supposed to be like that. Ow, oh wow. Can't believe he fucking shot me. Man, these new Digimon are real or something else. So, like, I don't know why his Heartless is like a chameleon. Maybe it's like a stand. I don't know. He just really likes chameleons. There we go. It's a chameleon. Or maybe they fall off the boss first and then they were like, well, where are we gonna put this? I put it in a Tarzan level. Otherwise, you just fight a guy with a gun. Say, let's go, beast. I don't even know what this thing is. Oh, now we have to actually kill him too. Okay. I thought they were like solo. Excuse me, sir. Don't mind me. Mind if I just like stun lock the shit out of you? That'd be great. Oh wow, whoa, he just fucking jumped. I don't know how many feet into the air. Wow, he is just getting destroyed. And Donald is dead somewhere. We didn't even need him. Easy. Goofy, he's dead. Calm down. I know you have that bloodlust, but... No, my sides. Oh, okay. Yeah, that makes sense, I guess. Just falls over, and he dies. Just like that. And there goes Clayton's heart, I guess. Oh, finally, Jesus. Wow, this is the same gorilla model four to six times. How much money did this game cost to make? Like $5? Huh? And fuck you! When you throw them. Thanks for the boost, I guess. That's how we say thanks in Gorilla Land. By fucking throwing each other over cliffs.
Tarzan home.
I remember those waterfalls being more impressive in the movie. Oh well. Now I think this is actually the last area. The keyhole is all the way at the top here. There's also some goodies. So let's shimmy on over. Oop. Fucking demagnetizes from the wall. And mithril. Is that? Well, that's not good. That's some texture clipping right there. I think we'll do it again. Now you saw it. You saw it. Hello? Orichalcum, now that's, I'm pretty sure, one of the most rare materials. Ooh, God. Did you? No, Sora, please. Just wanna get up here. It's like a fucking 2D platforming section. And in 3D. Who designed this? Anything else here? Oh, that's how I'm supposed to go. Right, okay. Yeah, I don't know what this is. Is this place? Yeah, I still don't speak gorilla.
But that means... Huh?
That means what? No, let him finish. I don't actually know what that means.
The waterfalls. They're echoing all the way here.
Friends there. Sea friends.
What's he talking about?
Now I've got it. Means heart.
Yeah, I'm sure it does.
Friends in our hearts.
Uh-huh.
Heart.
Oh. So
if
that's
only
what
we'd
about.
Set the word heart, this would have been all been fixed.
Same heart.
Unlike this fucking camera.
Lose heart.
Oh no.
No heart. No sea friends. No heart, no friends.
Sorry about what
don't
I
have
said.
A heart?
I'm Charlie Goo.
Yeah, all for one, huh?
Oh, I prefer one for all. Blue butterflies. What does it mean? Well, that's convenient. If I'm remembering correctly, in this game, like, the keyholes are actual, like, places, and then the next, well, I mean, in Kingdom Hearts 2, they're more, like, important items, and then metaphysically, you fucking close, or open the world. If you don't know, we're closing the worlds right now, which apparently wasn't a good idea, but we'll get to that later. For now, we don't know any better, so we're just gonna do what we're told. Wait, how is Ursula here? She's an octopus.
What drew the heartless to that world?
Clayton's immense hate boner.
It was
fucking gorillas.
Power that was the bait. But but it seems the bait was too tasty for his own good.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, he got chopped instead.
Is his mile...
A weak-hearted fool like
his mile's not even moving. The fuck? What is this, a PS2 game?
He found one of the keyholes.
Fear not, it will take
fucking
him ages.
Fucking Oogie Boogie is just standing in the background, fucking T-posing.
He remains blissfully unaware of our other plan.
Yes, the princesses.
They are falling into our hands, one by one. Speaking of which...
Where the hell... How the hell, what is, how'd she get there? No, seriously, where the fuck is it? Oh yeah, finally. And we learned the Red Trinity. So now we can actually use Red Trinities. And they fucking just put you in here. Why not equip the key first? Yeah, because Leon's like the only other person we know. Oh no. It's 11. Oh fuck, I have to... I'll see you guys at Traverse Town. This better be fucking worth it, Leon. Jesus. Also, I hope you like that Tarzan world, because that's the only time we're gonna see it in like the whole series. Because I'm pretty sure that Disney doesn't actually have, like, the rights to make any new Tarzan things. Because the estate of the original author doesn't want them to. So, yeah. Well, what the hell? And now this. This is, I don't... Sorry, you doing alright there? This is the real power of Kingdom Hearts. I've never seen. Okay, there we go. I just wanted to do that, but then he fucking floated there. Where's Leon again? Wait, hold on. There's a Red Trinity here. I think I can do this. Incoming paint train. Where's this going in? Oh, this. The one chest of Dalmatians. Is this a shortcut? Is this a shortcut? Not yet. Once we get high jump, I guess. Also, before I forget, let's actually equip that new keychain. So, and there we go. Now it's made of bones. What I didn't understand at first was that you don't get entire new keyblades, you just get a keychain, and then Sora puts it on the Kingdom Key, and then it becomes a different keyblade. Because in Kingdom Hearts 2, like, you can fucking dual wield these things, so I just thought, like, oh, he just has a bunch of them on him. And the Kingdom Key is only important when it's important, but no, it actually just changes depending on the keychain that's on there. Also, here's some more of your fucking kids. That's right, give me presents. Now is this anything useful? No, it's just a gummy piece. Leon! Help! Help me, Leon! Where the fuck? Is he here? I forget where he is.